What's like the craziest recruiting story you have?
Yeah, I went from Syracuse to Penn State practice, yeah. And it was just so different. I was standing on the sideline and Naeem Wortman came out to me and was like, what position you play? I'm like, tight end. And he was like, oh, I mess up tight ends. All right. And so they walked